Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. Now we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion. And it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
Teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. He's coming forward with some danger. So this is how the hosts line up today. Kyle Walker starts with Kieran Gibbs as the fullbacks. Mark Noble plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. In attack, Danny Welbeck joins up with Falcao. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. And here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Schneiderlin. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Again, possession squandered, really. Morgan Schneiderlin. Schneiderlin. Mark Noble. Gone behind, it'll be a corner. And that's a very good save following the corner. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Nicolas Otamendi. It's a useful ball in. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Good passing here.
Oh, foul.
Now he's lost the ball. Remy. Gonna cross it. Tries to punch it away. And shoots! That's caught easily by Petr Cech. Walker. Schneiderlin.
Oh, no.
Jordan Henderson. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here.
Oh no.
Now the goalkeeper can.
That's a pass back, isn't it?
Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Kieran Gibbs. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. The shot's up!
Oh!
Blocks go, that's a good one.
That's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick.
Mark Noble.
Oh, this is big.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. That is a cheap pick. Henderson, a well saved.
What?
penalty. No question. Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
Jordan Henderson.
Oh, you took forever to do that ball.
This could be it. Diego Costa. They've scored.
Oh, come on, man.
A goal from Diego Costa. And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
So the first...
Now the shot! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
And that will be a corner. Diego Costa. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Not big, come on in, man.
Throw in here. Kyle Walker. Danny Welbeck. And in goes the cross. Markow! Well, there was the opportunity.
How did
our
mass
back on level terms?
Well, I think he snatched at that a little bit. Just needed a cooler head when it mattered.
On then.
Payet.
Up on Payet.
Danny Welbeck.
Oh, Bill Beck, man. Hang on.
Jordan Henderson. Diego Costa. He had to hold off. Possibly a booking this. That's Chris Smalling going to be booked here. And the defending has worked with the blocker getting out to stop the free kick.
Oh, ref, you can't block the dunk on that.
And it's 1-0 here. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway.
Oh, come on, ref, man, stop pulling for every time.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
It's offside, it's Loic Remy. Danny Welbeck. To Falcao. Payet. Payet. Well blocked.
Come on.
This could be a chance to level it up from the corner. Shouldn't be the case.
No, really, the keeper was exposed, and he was helped an awful lot by the lad who's missed that shot.
Diego Costa. He's lost the ball. Payet. Danny Welbeck.
Shot on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Oh, unlucky Falcao.
Gibbs. He's cut it out well. Payet.
And shoots!
Oh!
Double save. Had to really reach out for that.
Oh, no.
Positioning. First class from Petr Cech today. Absolutely wonderful.
And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Headed down to a teammate. Danny Welbeck.
Great chance.
Oh, Welbeck.
He has come to the rescue this time. Shots on here. Oh, good save.
No way, man. How am I going to be chased with him?
As this game is showing, it's not just about having shots, it's about having good shots, and the scoring shots have come from the team with less shots.
They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
Morgan Schneiderlin. Danny Welbeck. Oh, in goes the cross. He claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Oh, Smalling.
Diego Costa! Right down the slot for the goalkeeper.
Wally. Oh, how have they beaten him?
He's got that through.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, how am I clumpy? Let's keep on, man.
Diego Costa. Here's the cross. Well, that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. Noble. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Kyle Walker.
The shot's up.
Well, not.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Smalling!
Oh.
The break is definitely on.
Diego Costa! He scored!
Better and better for them. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Cheers.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Payet to Falcao. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Falcao keeps it going.
Oh, you jammy bugger.
Diego Costa.
I don't like that as a free kick.
When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. And a free kick taker going for goal. Well, the threat was there. It wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Falcao.
Ref, how's that not a free kick?
Good link up. Now the shot. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there.
How was that not a free kick? He stopped me from getting to the ball.
And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Payet.
Falcao.
How? How you check this? So unbeatable, man.
What they have to do today to find the back of the net. I hope it.
That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
Yet doing a game, man. That's a bit higher. Why is there nothing, why is there nothing, Pyre? Because he's gonna be back here. Take it back there. Friedland and Binder Bremen.
A lot of room for improvement in this team. The fans are worried already with just three games played that this team might actually be going down.
Yeah, I mean, they've put an awful lot of pressure on themselves, the way that they've played, the results that they've picked up. They really need to reverse it sooner rather than later.
Line-up for the home side. Cohart starts in goal. Kieran Gibbs starts with Kyle Walker in the full-back positions. Aaron Lennon starts with Ashley Young out wide. In attack, Falcao joins up with Danny Welbeck.
Welbeck! And there's the goal!
Well, that's one way to start, isn't it?
And a special goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box.
Left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Oh, it's a brilliant header.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Hernandez. This could be it. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Oh, and hot.
That's the heavy touch. The opposition can take the ball away.
Oh, it's too heavy for Falcao.
Until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Bellarabi. Xabi Alonso.
They played the ball.
Within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. The wall looking to get forward a bit. Well, that sipped on past the keeper, but just past the post.
No.
That will... He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Andre Schürrle.
No way, man.
An equaliser from Thiago. And, well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. We could be in.
Beth, come on.
Has done well to stop that one. Welbeck. Here's the shot. Shot. Making the goalkeeper's job pretty routine. He's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Here's Young. Bellarabi. To Falcao. That's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Now Lennon's cross. Javier Hernandez. Thiago. Now he's lost the ball.
Now
Javi Alonso. Hernandez. Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Come on, mate.
Found his teammate well. Here's Kagawa. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Hernandez, offside.
Hernandez. Yeah,
to score! Terrific stop!
Safe hat.
Good ball, they could be in.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Aaron Lenn. And the ball's taken from them. They've lost it now. Ricardo Rodriguez. Now, Javi Alonso. That will help ease the pressure.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a good block.
Come on.
Hernandez. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Clearly offside, it's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if
but late, ref,
an opportunity really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
That was a very well timed tackle.
Oh, real bad money's done you.
Kagawa. Great tackling technique. To win the ball cleanly. Bellarabi. Hernandez. And for surely. That's a good challenge.
Oh, you used to get rid of away, man. Falcao, run!
Bellarabi. Chris Smalling. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Falcao.
And shoots!
Well, he's hit it hard and true, but the goalkeeper doesn't have to move. And that's the half. So the referees. Happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Falcao. Kieran Gibbs. Javi Alonso. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. And that's a very successful slide tackle. Daniel Opara. Here's Kagawa. Falcao.
He's moving,
trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. But can maybe think about starting an attack. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, you would say, on the best of
form.
Now they're going to pull back and trying to make something of it quickly. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Good tackle. Danny Welbeck. Now, Javi Alonso. Thiago. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. And here's Young. They've set it up well for the cross.
Ashley Young crossing. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
Walker get affected that man.
Shinji Kagawa.
Biff! I was just gonna say if that was my free kick, I don't know what is.
The game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Wow.
Here's Kagawa. Thiago. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
No, why did I decide to hit that?
Opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Bellarabi. Kyle Walker. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield. Up. They'll get a free kick for that. Javi Alonso. Shot up! Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper. Bellarabi. Thiago. Falcao. Oh, he's through.
Biff.
A foul by Papastatopoulos. And that's a turnover
Biff.
To the opposition.
How's that never throw a free kick?
Now Kagawa. Tackling is a real skill. Is this going to end level or are we going to get a winner in the closing minute? And the referee says, that's a free kick. Turnover there that we didn't expect. This could be it.
That's a home ball. That's a home ball there.
We're down now to the last 6 minutes. That's great defending at a crucial time. And here comes the counter attack.
No, Falcao.
Has done well to stop that one.
No.
The goalkeeper trying to throw that to a teammate, but he's missed him by some distance. That's going to be a free kick. Late
for
in
what?
The game now.
How am I get? What?
Booking from the referee, yellow card.
Maybe on another day, he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
Daniel Opara.
For going, I get booked for going for the ball.
Mesut Özil. Well, he's put a lot into the game. I'm not surprised he's a bit tired. Well, the break is up. Now, what is the referee going to do here?
I knew he starts playing the other kid, come on.
Edging forward the wall, Javi Alonso. Good slide challenge that to regain possession. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Well, they've given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow. Yeah, no surprise there at all.
That's the 90th minute stuff again.
Get
his heart!
Well, they rehearse on the training ground, day in, day out. Now is the opportunity to get a corner right in the nick of time. And shoots! It could have been a really significant... An attack, Falcao.
Thank you for the follow, Uncle Kenneth. Hayden again. What do you mean by my chat's not working, mate? That boundary. Saying might be because... Oh, I don't think it's because you're using a phone. It should work when you're using a phone. What's for me? We're back in a minute. Right. I still not need to be Arsenal. Too hot in this room. Where's everybody's fitness at? That's fine.
was quite a disappointing draw last time, Alan, wasn't it? But they'll definitely be up for a victory if they can get one today.
I'm sure they've spoken quite a bit since that match, where they went wrong, where they could have done better. But they created enough chances for me.
He's given the free kick with no sign of the card.
Stop that, ref, mate.
Make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking.
Well, if you'll take it in.
And the goalkeeper's won it. Got right behind the free kick. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. The shot's off! Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, Wayne Rooney going out to play today, as he would with his mates in the park. Oh, he could be in. First touch was poor. Now William. Shot on! Straightforward save for Joe Hart. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Kane.
Oh, come.
With a textbook save, and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Just keep us a date, huh?
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Now, William. Straightforward save for Joe Hart. Now William. Here's William. Kyle Walker. Defender to it first. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Company. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Wayne Rooney.
Oh.
Decision, free kick. It is a yellow out for Ryan Shawcross.
Well, that should be a
trying to get closer to the ball, the wall. Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick.
Well, maybe not there, but anymore.
Nemanja Matic. Here's Willian. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Kyle Walker. Welbeck. He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out.
Yes.
Wayne Rooney gives away the free kick there. Wayne Rooney. Good tackle.
Oh, Young!
He's pointed for a goal kick.
Young still in line.
Danny Welbeck. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. And the ball's gone out for a corner.
save. Had to really reach out for that.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Shots on here.
Well, oh, come on.
For trying, but that's well off target.
Thank you.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Who way walking fast a little bit?
Walker. Ashley Young.
Oh, wow, my. Oh, nearly.
This is an excellent run. Willian! Right hands.
Keen run, ya lazy.
Wayne Rooney. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. That's a good challenge. This could be a chance. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
Looked to me like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, no, he was off.
Nemanja Matic. So it's hard. And the ball is moving again for the start of the second half.
Well,
we will count that as a shot, but it was a very poor one and a long, long way wide from a long, 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 long way out.
I'm sure his manager might have a little quiet word afterwards about that decision.
Great
work. Oh, Ali hit that.
The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Now it's with Wayne Rooney.
No one landed. No one landed.
A chance from the free kick. Look at the wall. They're trying to sneak the advantage.
Back.
The wall has to be back 10 yards. Referee's making sure. From the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Wayne Rooney sets himself very high standards. Hasn't quite reached them in the first 45 minutes.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
And here comes the counter-attack. Oh, it's the post! Rooney!
Oh.
Guided on by his head. They've got the ball still. Wayne Rooney! And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Over to Leonard. Going to cross it. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. That's been Equeta. Nemanja Matic. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Thanks.
Wayne Rooney. Danny Welbeck. Welbeck.
Oh,
turnover in play. Mark Noble. Noble. And it will go into the middle now. Noble!
Oh, I don't know.
But we're still level in this match.
I know. Unless he's his friend, Uncle Kenneth. I'll be telling your mammy on you.
And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Rooney on the attack. Lennon.
Yes. No, never free kick. And
Yannick Bolasie. Danny Welbeck.
Hey, that's a penalty!
Oh, place to win the ball back there. Because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely to say the least.
Safe heart.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers, with the saves that they're making.
Oh, yeah, I think we're talking about me. I know I can't score, but. Aye. He's just utter. To put it politely. No good. Oh, Kane, touch, man. Go on, Welbeck.
Danny Welbeck.
Oh, he can do that. Oh,
here's Walker. He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like. And now can go on the attack, maybe.
Wow, Kane, what a pass, man.
Saw that pass coming in midfield. Made the intervention. And now, shots on here.
It's a oh, what a goal. What a goal, man. Chasing around a player, oh man.
The keeper, but he's just beaten by sheer power from outside the box there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Space for the shot.
Well, I'm hot.
We look at the opposition and almost the belief he's flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
And is this the moment for them?
Steve Hart. Oh, Welbeck's just
taking the heat out at the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper. Now William.
Back in.
Very good passing from this team. Yeah, fight to the finish, and that incident really epitomising that. Danny Welbeck.
Catching that.
There's the ball in, and he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. And here's the shot, and he's reached it well. Kane.
Oh, we'll be able to play that ball. Yes.
1-0 the final score as the referee brings it.
That's my first man lap, one in the game. Right, I'm going to stop streaming here because I need to change it. I'm going to change it to Rainbow Six Siege, so see you soon.